What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Saturday's football match at Turf Moor pits together Burnley and Southampton, the two teams who were beaten by Leicester City and Tottenham respectively at the weekend. The Clarets made a slow start to the season, and no doubt, they would be more than satisfied with yet another Premier League survival. Seeing that important midfielder Robbie Brady picked up a knock in the defeat at King Power Stadium, home win should not be considered. The Saints, on the other hand, were anything but impressive at the back in a 5-2 loss to Tottenham. Both Burnley and Southampton are eager to return to winning ways in the Premier League, but we believe that the visitors are closer to winning the match than their hosts. Seeing that the game will be played behind closed doors, we attempted to put our money on the Saints, who are eager to get their revenge on the Clarets for back-to-back defeats in the 2019-20 season prediction. 1-2.